As Noem focused on the southern border, former President Donald Trump focused on the governor's new book. Trump posted a picture of no going back on his social media platform and wrote that it's, quote, a hard-hitting story of a very interesting life, end quote. A description of the book says that Noem will name names from the front lines of the battle.